Okay, I'm going to update you guys on the whole CDusk situation. So, some great news actually came out of this. CDusk apparently got his channel back and now he's in full control of it. And according to him, someone posing as a public relations manager basically hacked his channel. I know this video is shorter than the other one, but at least we got some good news out of it. This is Omega signing off. Goodbye.